all about Squid Game and Roblox. Hey, and welcome back to our channel. In this video, we're going to talk about the Squid Game, which has become the latest trend in Roblox. So let's get started. Before we start, I'd like you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss any of our videos. Yes, guys, we're going up with another video about Squid Game and Roblox. As you're well aware of Squid Game, one of the biggest shows currently on Netflix is the South Korean import Squid Game. Now, fan-made Squid Game experiences are popping up all over Roblox. You must have already heard about this from your friends or Roblox co-players, right? With the release of the series, it's already created hype among Roblox fans. Fans are going crazy about the trend of such games, and they're wanting more such games to be added to the platform. In this video, we'll tell you about the Squid Game series on Netflix and suggest some of the cool games based on the series available on the platform. So make sure you watch the video to the end. Given the show's popularity, it's not a massive surprise that the spin-off games have appeared on Roblox. Currently, there are a number of games based on the series on the Roblox platform, but these games differ greatly in terms of quality. So before playing these games, do a little research and pick the best one. These games are absolutely fun and user engaging, so we suggest you check these games out as soon as possible. Now, if you ask me, we've picked some of the best Squid games available on the platform. Let's check out these games one by one. First on our list is Red Light Green Light. The game is no doubt one of the most popular of the games you can play on Roblox. In this game, the aim is to cross the finish line without getting caught moving. When the green light is announced, you can move freely. When the red light is called, you need to stay still. Any movement whilst red light is enforced will result in you getting off and having to wait until the next round. This game is absolutely loved by Squid Game fans and Roblox players. The reason for the game's popularity is that it's quite similar to the movie. You can easily relate the game to the movie, so what are you waiting for? Let us tell you more about the gameplay thing. Before a round starts, every single player needs to stand on a bed, and that simply doesn't happen. Getting 100 players to do the same thing at the same time is quite difficult. You can pick up a private server for a reasonable 100 Robux, so if you want to play with friends, this is probably the best option. The next level is shape walking. In this game, you'll be given a random shape, and you need to walk over to it and reach the other side. But be careful, if you lose balance, you might fall. Just make sure you keep moving forward slowly and steadily. You need to have good control over the directional keys and you'll be able to cross the level steadily. Besides, we all know slow and steady wins the race. But yeah, do not be so slow that time runs out. Make sure to watch out for it too. Now, the third game is a game of pure luck. But with some observation, we can decode its pattern too. The third game is called Marbles, and in this game, you need to guess the total number of marbles you have. If you've watched the series, then you'll find this game completely relatable. So check this game out as it's quite interesting and you'll absolutely love it. Now we'll be discussing the last game, and this one is called The Glass Bridge. It's a fairly tricky one because in some Roblox Squid Game versions, you can go and come back without any difficulty, while in some you cannot perform this trick. Although sometimes the glass falls a sec later and this leads to a misjudgment. So what do you think about these cool games on Roblox? Do let us know about it and share your views in the comment section below. That's all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing videos from us.